A defiant Randall Stephenson told antitrust enforcers that AT&T Inc. would see them in court after the Justice Department sued to block the company's $85.4 billion bid to buy Time Warner Inc.